Big Ten Conference tonight. 6'5" Anthony Mack and the Catholic High Crusaders at Notre Dame Bishop Gibbons. It's been a strong start to the year for Catholic Central and a strong start tonight. Raquis Jaros off the steal. He had 14 points. Crusaders up 21-6 at the end of one. Brian Brooks, the bucket and the foul. He scored a dozen. And as usual, Mack led the way with a game-high 18 points. Now 3-0, Catholic Central will be a contender in the Big Ten this year.